New at noon, three women are charged for their roles in a fight that broke out last Wednesday at the Chambersburg Hospital. Anya Keith, Tanisha Keith, and Tabitha Kendall are charged with riot and disorderly conduct. Police say the women turned themselves in this past Tuesday.